Importing a report allows you to use a report from another company or from a colleague. To import a report, click Import Report. A previously exported file will have a .repdef extension. You can rename the imported report if you want to, or just click Import. Your new report will be automatically inserted in alphabetical order in your list of reports. For other great videos and learning resources, go to learning.sageintelligence.com.